Okay, no, Ellie, it isn't safe. But I'm on my way to the centrifuge.
Just be careful.
I'll call you when it's online.
Warning. The engineering deck has not completed final cleanup and decontamination.
Dr. Heidi Latchford, research summary organic material analysis. There are several shocking findings relating to the sludge-like material found throughout the Ishimura. First, it is human DNA. Second, and far more disturbing, it reanimates in the presence of a marker signal. The only conclusion we can come to is that the entire Ishimura crew was infected and reconstructed and then fell into a soupy DNA sludge when the Aegis 7 marker was destroyed.
Thank you.
Ellie, the damn cooling core is extended and pieces are everywhere.
Really? It won't work unless all the cooling tubes are connected.
Yeah, I see the two paths on the floating components. I think I can match them up with the right sockets.
You'd better hurry. The GovSec is getting further away by the minute.
I know. I'm going as fast as I can. But I'll contact you when I'm done. I've got the centrifuge online. I'm heading back towards the tram station.
Okay. I've almost got us disconnected from the mag rail. Keep me posted.
one.